Short question, deserving a long answer, huh? I'm doing well, I feel good. Working hard on my case. Need a lot more sun and a lot more fresh air, but other than that, I'm doing okay.
Do you get fresh air, sun? Do you get out?
Well, I could go to the library. It's a 50-yard walk from here across the parking lot to the library, and that's my fresh air.
Ted, when you left Salt Lake, when you were extradited, you issued a statement saying you feel that everything will turn out alright, that you are innocent. Do you still feel that?
Yeah, more than ever. I feel good about it, and yes, I feel that I'm right, and yes, I feel I'm going to make it. No doubt in my mind.
Let's take it up here more. Let me ask just a question here now, okay? You are not guilty.
No, I'm not guilty. Does that include the time I stole a comic book when I was 5 years old? I'm not guilty of the charges which have been filed against me.
And the allegations?
And the allegations?
The rumors and the rumors.
I don't know all of what you're speaking about, Lucky. It's too broad and I can't get into it in any detail. But I'm satisfied with my blanket statement that I'm innocent. No man is truly innocent. I mean, we all have transgressed in some way in our lives. And as I say, I've been impolite, and there are things I regret having done in my life. But nothing like the things I think that you're referring to.
Have you ever physically harmed anyone?
Ever physically harmed anyone? No. No. You know, again, not in the context of things that you're speaking of.
You think about getting out of here?
Well, legally, sure.
Mm-hmm.